Are you ready to unlock the value of really good communication? I'm going to give you three steps to do that. And these are not novel concepts or not things that you haven't heard before, or probably not things that you haven't used yourself, but I think they are really good reminders as it relates to communication. So the three are the art of asking. So become very versed in the art of asking really good questions. And many times good questions are predicated on the things that you hear from your client, the things from you, that you hear from your prospect, from your supervisor, whatever context you're in. It's listening really well and then crafting your questions as it relates to those things that you are hearing. So you're diving deeper into things so you get a more fully rounded explanation of what you're trying to solve. So the second thing I've kind of led into it is listening, the art of active listening. There's a difference between hearing and listening. Hearing is a physical thing that happens when vibrations come into your ear, and then listening is actually whatever happens between the time something comes into your ear and gets translated in your mind so that you can use that information to make better decisions. So you've got to ask really good questions. You have to actively listen to what somebody is telling you so you can craft really good follow-up questions to get deeper understanding. And then the third most important thing is acting on the information that you get. So once you've listened really well, or you've asked really good questions, you've listened really well so you can ask follow-up questions, it is very important. In fact, it's critical to act on the information that you've gleaned from those first two exercises and act in a way that is germane to the information that you pull out by asking really good questions and listening really well and asking good follow-up questions, and then deliver that value in a timely manner, whatever it might be that has been requested of you. So that's it. The ALD model: asking, listening, and then delivering value at the end of the day. Take care. We'll talk to you again soon.